Math research is a very active area. There are many questions we don't know the answer to. There's many conjectures that remain unproven, and there's new questions and conjectures being posed every day. My name is Lauren Williams, and I am a mathematician. My field is algebraic combinatorics. What that means is that I use tools from algebra and combinatorics to attack problems in other fields. The Grassmannian is a mathematical object that encompasses the set of all k-dimensional subspaces of an n-dimensional vector space. For example, the Grassmannian of one planes in two space is the set of all lines through the origin in two-dimensional space. We can also talk about the Grassmannian of k-planes in three-dimensional space, so the xyz space, and we can also talk about Grassmannians in four-dimensional space, five-dimensional space, and so on. Even though it becomes impossible to visualize, mathematicians can make sense of this. The Grassmannian is a very old mathematical object, but the positive Grassmannian is a much newer mathematical object that was first studied in the late 1990s and early 2000s. I found the structure of this space very appealing. In my research, I've explored connections between the positive Grassmannian and different areas of biology and physics, including translation and protein synthesis, shallow water waves, and scattering amplitudes. Also, together with a large group of collaborators, we've been studying the structure of the amplitudehedron. We managed to prove that the volume of the amplitudehedron is indeed computing scattering amplitudes of elementary particles in high-energy physics. I think there are some mathematicians who are kind of like the hiker who choose this massive peak they want to scale, and they do everything they can to make it up the mountain. I'm more like the kind of hiker who wanders through the forest and stops to look at a pretty stone or flower and reflect on whether it's similar to a stone or flower that I've seen before. I would hope that someone encountering my work for the first time might find something beautiful, perhaps something that would help them fall more deeply in love with mathematics.